12 starters from Blue Mountain State, as well as head coach Marty Daniels, have been suspended by the NCAA for various rule violations and not allowed to participate in the national championship game.
Before the suspensions, Blue Mountain State was favored by 3 points. But by game time, Blackwell U was favored by 17.
Feels good to be a champion. That was the easiest game we played all year, by far.
You know, we didn't want to win it this way. We wanted to beat their best. Thad Castle, Moran, Coach Daniels. And it sucks, because now there's always going to be doubters.
And doubters should know that we play the real BMS team anytime.
Anywhere.
At what point did you realize you'd won the championship?
Well, when we went up by 5 touchdowns, our offense took their foot off the gas.
And there ain't no way BMS was going to score on our team. No way.
We played by the rules all season. BMS did not. That's why I'm sitting here tonight. Coach Daniels is wherever he is.
Coach, your system seemed to fall apart today without Alex Moran at quarterback. You stand by your system?
I think the system still works. I can plug players in. Just today it didn't work out as I hoped, that's all.
Still employable as a D1 head coach after such an embarrassing debut?
Coach, do you feel like BMS is going up bad?
So, the Blackwell Warriors are the new national champions, but are they the best team in college football?
I still think it's Blue Mountain State, but we'll never know.
Thad, wake up! Hey, Thad, wake up, Thad!